Also breaking, people in a Fair Oaks apartment complex are dealing with a mess tonight. Knee-deep water flooding their parking lot after a single vehicle crash sheared a fire hydrant on Fair Oaks Boulevard near Winding Way. The driver of the vehicle took off running. The CHP and firefighters worked to get that water turned off, but you can see only after a huge mess. No word tonight on whether any residents in that complex are displaced right now.